A court has dismissed an appeal against the sentence for the woman who crashed into media personality Glenn Wheeler, leaving him with brain damage. Deborah Levy was given a 7-month suspended sentence in March after pleading guilty to negligent driving and driving under the influence of drugs. Wheeler's family was left shattered when the 60-year-old was spared jail, prompting the DPP to appeal.